New at 5 now, rookie Port Authority police officers arrest a man with guns, ammunition, and a machete. 21-year-old Grant Hall of Augusta, Georgia, now charged with weapons possession. He was arrested yesterday after the Port Authority got a call about suspicious behavior at a parking lot above the bus terminal. Police confiscated 2 semi-automatic handguns, 138 rounds of ammunition, a machete, and a hatchet.